now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The principle of mind. Everything is spiritual. The source of life is creative spirit without boundaries and limitations. The universe is mental. The spirit is above matter. Consciousness determines being. Thoughts are creative and transformative forces. They are the means of creation. The imagination creates in visualization. The intensity of the inner wish and desire is an important factor of creation. And like her word, man's word also creates, as the action of the mind. Thus, every human being can leave the state of ignorance and consciously enter at any time the state of knowledge of life, thus accepting the heritage of perfection of man and of creation. He thus changes his world and creates it new. Be aware of your thoughts, they can create and destroy. Be aware of your responsibility. What thoughts and words come from you? What do you make with them? Are they worlds of love, beings of love? The principle of cause and effect equals karma. Every cause has an effect, every effect has its cause. Every action has a certain energy that requires that same energy to return to its source, to its creator. The effect equals the cause in quality and quantity. Like creates like. Action equals reaction. The cause can lie in many different areas. Everything is done according to the law. Every person is the creator, bearer and conqueror of his destiny. Every thought, every feeling, every action is a cause that has an effect. So there is no guilt, no fault or blame, no sin, no chance, and no luck, only cause and effect. Between the cause and the effect, many centuries and incarnations can stretch, since time does not exist. Luck and chance are expressions of a law that has not yet been recognized. Why do you have certain qualities? Where do your behavioral patterns come from? Be aware of the effect of all your thoughts, feelings, and actions. Let go of hatred, aggressiveness and fear and open yourself to unconditional trust and love. You are only responsible for yourself.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.